Lastly, already flagella we are seeing of so many parts, but flagella arises from the blepharoplast or basal granule. Basal granule is starts from the starting point of the flagella. Already we are seeing of 9+2 orientation of the ultrastructure of flagella arises from the basal granule. For example, this is an organism we are seeing, the euglena. This is a basal granule or blepharoplast, called as blepharoplast, and basal granule will be there. It is originated from the flagella like this. This type of flagella we exhibited to the 9+2 orientations. Above the pellicle, of below of the pellicle, we should not possess to the 9+2 arrangement. We are only the arrangement of only triplets, only triplets, only 9 triplets we are seeing. There is no 2 central filaments are not there. Why? Because 2 central filaments, the if this is the 3 triplets A, B, C, this goes to 1 tubule, we should not come out from the pellicle. They can terminate it to the pellicle area. Only 2 tubules are formed to the outermost area of the pellicle. That's why there is 9+2 arrangement. Below of the pellicle, we are going to only triplet type of arrangement. Okay, this is the starting of the flagella. Let us be consideration of what are the parts, what are the levels is goes to see into the flagella. First one is goes to already is axolemma. Second one is goes to microtubules. There is goes to 9+2 arrangement. Third one is goes to radial spokes, R is goes to are central filaments. Fourth one is goes to inner sheet. Fifth one is goes to outer sheet. Sixth one is goes to basal granules. These are the there. Next we goes to we discuss about number of flagella. Okay, we must be know that how what is a flagella, the whip-like structure. It is helps to the locomotion. And what is the ultrastructure of flagella we are seeing. Now we are going to discuss how many flagellas are present to the which organisms. For example, we take the euglena. Euglena is present to the 2 flagellas presence, that is goes to unequal. This goes to unequal 2 flagellas are there. One is goes to trypanosoma, we consisting of 1 flagella. It is starts from the distal part of the last part of the body, that is 1 flagella will be there. And it goes to giardia, there are goes to 4 flagellas are will be there. At the trichonympha, we consisting of 4 pairs of flagellas are there. These are is goes to number of flagellas will be show that. Next we goes to flagellas. Next this is, these are the orientation will be there. Next, how the flagella it show the movement. First we are going to that, that is goes to bending movement. It is goes to bending movement of flagella. Bending movement of flagella. How the bend will be takes place. Basically, for example, here basically we are goes to what are the dynein arms, that is the phase of ATPase centers. Dynein arms of ATPase centers. If you take this is A tubule, this is a B tubule, this is a dynein arms. It is another one is goes to B tubule. It is here A B. It is goes to dynein arms. Dynein arm the center of ATP to utilize by the ATP molecules. These dynein arms to pull B tubule, all the dynein arms to pull one sides. These type of the static position of flagella to reverse side. Reverse means anterior. So this goes to one flagella just skid over onto the two pulling forces of the dynein arms. That's why the flagella it must be show this type of bending movement. Side to the one side the bending. It is also this type of bending also will be there. This type of movement we call as bending movement of flagella. Okay, this is ATPase centers which are having into the dynein arms. The dynein arms, ATP is utilization of ATP. It is goes to pull. To pull, B to buoy, all the dynein arms showing of these type of movements. It is cross, skid over to the one tubule to another tubule. That's why it comes to the bending position will be takes place. That's the why finally results to formation of the flagella show the bending. Afterwards it comes to normal ones. Bending and come to normal one. This type of orientation will be there. It goes to bending movement of flagella. This is about flagella. First we discuss about pseudopodium, rhizopodia organisms, the rhizopodium protozoans. We can performed by the pseudopodium. Pseudopodium is helpful for the capturing of food material and almost always show the movement. Second momental is goes to flagella. Already we see about ultrastructure of flagella. Next, how many number of flagellas are present to which organisms. Third one is goes to bending movement of flagella. How the bending will be, flagella will be there. This is goes to bending movement of flagella. Not only bending movement of flagella, second one, it is shown to the undulation movement. It shows to the undulation movement. It shows to the undulation movements, means wave-like movements we call as undulation movement. Undulation movements, like for example, this is two types of undulation movement. This is the organisms. That wave-like movements start to the base of the organisms towards the tip. Base to the organisms towards the tip means like a propels into the boat to push the propels into backward. The organism show to the forward direction. This forces like this. This type of forces is goes to pulling forces will be there. Second one is goes to the propulsion will be starts with the tip of the flagella and end with the base of the organism. This goes to pushing forces. It is also show that if same here, but the forces will come to the like this is goes to pushing forces. This starts from the tip to base. Okay, this goes to propels, is the pulling, this goes to base to tip, the reciprocal. This type, this goes to different type of movement. This type of movements will be takes place by the flagella. Some type of wave-like movements also will be shown by the flagella. This is goes to flagella. Next to here we are must be show that what is goes to effective stroke and recovery stroke. In the shoring of bending movement, we can suggest as effective stroke and recovery stroke. First, the flagella, this is goes to membrane. This is a flagella. Flagella show the effective stroke, means the formation of ridge-like structure. It is a formation of effective stroke, like this type of orientation. This is from the beating. Beating will be the its effective stroke. That's why the organism to show the forward movement which comes to same position, which goes to recovery stroke will be there. Effective stroke and recovery stroke will be there. Third one is goes to simple gyration movement. Gyration and simple movements will be explained by the performed by the flagella, like a screw-like arrangement. It show the type of gyration of movement will be takes place by the these type of three type of movements will be performed by the flagella. But flagella is consisting of a small mastogonemes and flimmers. The presence on the flimmers and mastogonemes, they contain the flagellas, will be divided into the five types.